Hey, I will give you this target's name, but I know you haven't heard it before. He ain't even famous yet. But shit, he about to be. Some sick degenerate trust fund kid who fucks up people's lives for fun. He spiked girl drinks, done hit and runs, assaults, man, you name it. And then he paid his way out of all that shit. And now he wanna do some reputation management so he can buy his way into being the next slice of the motherfucking pie. Now let's go put this little evil motherfucker in the wrong kind of headlines.